is a second dose safe? Surely it constrained his heart.
Look. You don't know what we're dealing with here. If he slips out from under, she'll escape.
Armstrong, can you hear me? Armstrong! Armstrong! Can you see what it is that's holding you prisoner?
Yes. She...
Tell her she has to talk to me! Tell her!
Yes!
Pendethal. I brought the Pendethal.
Thanks, Lampson. That'll be all.
Hold them.
There's no need for that. No need.
Like a wall.
Perhaps you've given him too much. Perhaps you shut up!
Listen, you bitch. I'll keep you in this state for weeks if I have to. Now you talk to me.
Carlson, be with me.
What do you want from me?
I love you.
Why are you so human? So perfect. What are the bird creatures on the ship?
Our bodies are unimportant. As you and your men have approached in your ship, we changed them
for you.
We entered your minds and found their new bodies. I took my shape from your mind. I took your language. I became the woman I found there, in your deepest thoughts, your deepest needs. I am the feminine in your mind, Carlson.
What are you? Where's your body? Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
Touch me, Carlson.
Let me go! 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 Let me go!
Yeah.
stop it. It's too late.
That's impossible. We've been only half a step behind her all the way.
Sir, this gentleman stopped breathing. There's no pulse either. Sir, I think his neck is broken.
Lamson, prepare two stretchers. One for Sir Percy and one for Dr. Armstrong. Prepare all your remaining doses of the drug for travel.
Yes, sir.
You said the thing hadn't stopped. It was still spreading. Why did you say that?
I don't know.
But the girl had been deliberately leading us away from London. Is it possible we didn't find all of her victims? If we didn't find all the victims, if there are others besides the girl in the park?
The thing would spread.
In a chain reaction, geometrically, until by now,